Understanding the basics of weaning and applying the concepts correctly is important to ensuring your cattle are ready to go on and perform. Matthew Monk at Sundown Pastoral takes us through some of the basics.
With yard weaning, a critical thing in the first 3 days is confinement of cattle. So we're trying to confine the cattle for 3 days so they're getting close exposure to each other. As you can see in this situation, they're highly developed cable yards. As long as the yards are strong enough to hold cattle in, you can do that in just normal panel yards. But it's critical in the first 3 days to ensure they're confined. Critical thing with water is access to fresh, clean water. Water needs to be cleaned daily to ensure that there's no contamination of hay and obviously cattle slobber. These cattle troughs are cleaned every day to ensure the hygiene is at its maximum. Again, an important part of the weaning process is the feeding. You've got, in this situation, we've got a perfect scenario. We've got a hay rack with a tray at the bottom to catch the hay. The hay has been treated with electrolytes, hygienic, clean. We change this every day, and they've got plenty of headspace to get access to hay. What I'm trying to do here is the cattle getting used to humans, obviously. And what we do is a bit of pressure backwards and forwards so they can see that they can move backwards and forwards without running. We're trying to steady them down, so putting pressure on and off all the time. We're trying to stop, as you can see, they're starting to run there. What we should be doing is blocking them up. They've been blocked up, and that can be done in a lot of different ways. The first few days is to get them used to being blocked up, and in the next 4 days, that's real handling with horses, dogs, through yards, and ensuring that they're used to yards, people, dogs, bikes, horses, etc.